Seriously?
Who do we got? Who do we got? All right. Cool, cool, cool. I think I get it. I think I get it.
Gotcha. Everyone's faces.
Wow.
Definitely.
Well, we're tied.
I don't know. Yeah. I love Hillary. She's a good cheerleader in life, too.
She was a cheerleader, right? Yes. Yeah. Well, if I don't do this, I'm going to get crucified, so boom. And it's the truth.
Joy, I go on dates with her. That's who she'd be the best on a date. She's the best at talking to people, at, you know, getting you to get involved, and very warm and charismatic.
Well, you know, I mean, I have my own personal opinion on this one, so I'm gonna be crushing forever on this one.
Oh, Sophia, are you kidding me?
She was the queen of the set, man.
If you follow anything on social media, she gets very, like, involved and has a lot of heart about things. Sorry, Chad. You have to help hide a body now.
Might be my body. Who knows?
Probably Joy.
Very intelligent guy.
Joy and I had like a really special bond as sisters on the show. So.
You know, you keep your mind occupied.
Does everybody know the answer to this one?
Joy?
There you go.
I mean, Joy's amazing. Give me a break. She's amazing.
I am in love. I will never deny it.
If I could choose Rob, I would, only because he's terrible at singing and it's funny to me. Hillary, because she has her own little kiddo and she's such a great mom.
She babysits my son in real life, and I babysit her daughter sometimes. That's how the show started.
But in the end, they drove off into the sunset, so you have to choose her.
The best for being with, game's over. I'm not falling into that.